Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to use the Format Painter in Microsoft Word. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So Format Painter just means if you want to create one text and format another set of text the same way without having to actually manually change those settings, you can just use a paintbrush utility and just highlight over it the designated text, and it would make it the same format to size, color, font, that sort of thing. So let's say we want to make this sample text the same as this. We're going to highlight over the format we want to apply to the other one. So let's say we want to copy this one here, just highlight over it. And if you have a little quick menu, you can select the Format Painter. You can also select it from the Home tab and then the little paintbrush icon. And then you'll go over to the sample text you want to go ahead and change. So highlight over it, and then you'll make it the same. So even though the text should have been different, so let me actually make this a different text here. Because it's not going to change what's written, it's just going to change the formatting of it. So let me go ahead and do that again here for you guys. You can see it doesn't change the content, it just changes the formatting to match. So pretty straightforward process here, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.